Villanueva, PhD, Vice President for Formation and Student Services, Dr. Agustinus Prasetyantoko, Rector from Atmajaya Catholic University, Jakarta, Judith N. Ambalong, a College Dean, Mr. Andre Jaif Rahman, Head of Internationalization Office, Giovanni Montejo, VP for Academic Affairs, Research and Community Engagement, Distinguished Guests and Participants, very good morning, selamat pagi, and magandang umaga for all of you us. First of all, allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Ahmad Jatmiko, Consul General of the Republic of Indonesia in Davao City, with area of mission covers Mindanao, Sulu, and Tawi-Tawi in the southern Philippines. It is with great pleasure and honor that I virtually may convey a message of support for both parties for the launching of a partnership between Atmajaya Catholic University of Indonesia and Assumption College of Davao. I'm sure this is the beginning of many good milestones ahead to both parties. I view this partnership as a step of reinforcement of the Indonesia and the Philippines two nations' commitment to promote academic collaboration. I'm proud to see that our institutions of higher education are making strides toward international cooperation. The launching of a partnership that has been initiated today between Atmajaya Catholic University and Assumption College of Davao is a testament to the progressive and forward-looking vision of internalization of education in real action. I believe that Atmajaya Catholic University of Indonesia and Assumption College of Davao share many similarities, but they also have many unique qualities that make them stand out in their respective fields. This partnership hopefully will allow the all stakeholders in both parties to learn from the best of both worlds, that it will contribute to their academic, professional, and personal growth. Education is the key to progress and development, and it is through partnership and collaboration that we can achieve our goals. The exchange program between Atmajaya Catholic University of Indonesia and Assumption College of Davao is a step in the right direction, and I hope that it will serve as a model for other academic institutions in our countries. I would also like to take this opportunity to express my gratitude to the leadership of both institutions for their vision and commitment to promote academic collaboration. I would also like to extend my sincere thanks to the faculty members, staff, and management of both parties for their hard work and dedication for this milestone of the launching of partnership. Government of Indonesia is delighted to support the internalization of the education. One of our mission in the Indonesian Consulate Office is to facilitate the partnership between the university in Indonesia and the universities in the southern Philippines. From this occasion as well, allow me to extend our hope that through this partnership, it can give an opportunity to promote ASEAN language in higher education. Currently, the government of Indonesia provides the free virtual course of Bahasa Indonesia for Foreign Speakers, BIPA, to committed Filipino participants for 14 meetings. 2 hours per meeting and total of 28 hours. If your institution of a university is interested in, you may send your request with the list of names of the committed participant. Also, we are proud to offer the ongoing scholarship for the foreign student and the researchers, including the IACS or Indonesia Art and Culture Scholarship, Dharma Siswa, and Kemitraan Negara Berkembang. The information about this scholarship program details may be seen in our social media like Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Indonesian Consulate also facilitate any educational cooperation. We also cherish the collaborative efforts such as community development that have cooperation with Sekolah Indonesia Davao, in which the student of the SID are from Indonesia or Indonesian descent that mostly are from Sarangani and Balut Island. On the job training, student from university student of Southern Philippines are possible to have experience working in the consulate office or in the School of Indonesia in Davao. We encourage both institution, Atma Jaya and Assumption College, can visit each other in programs of exchange students, researchers, and faculty members. Indonesian Consulate in Davao are ready and honored to facilitate if there is a needed to give a pre-departure briefing for students, researchers, and faculty members from the Assumption College before going to Indonesia. Last but not least, I wish this partnership will continue to expire the understanding, friendship, and the most important thing is collaboration between our nations, strengthening the bonds that unite us as a member of the global community. Thank you. Maraming salamat po. Terima kasih.